if this was like a post-apocalyptic world and all Sips had was like a big bag of rice and pasta to like sustain him for the rest of his life,
be fine.
He would just be fine with that.
Yeah,
he would be absolutely fine, wouldn't you?
I have a very bland palate. Like, don't give me anything that is even remotely exciting to eat.
Flavor, no thank you.
No, just give me.
This is true.
Give me the essentials. I eat to live, I don't live
bare
to
necessities.
Eat.
The simple bare necessities of life.
Bare necessities.
Guys, what Sips necessities.
There's been some fuckery going around here, guys, because I've just found some sort of like hell portal or something over here. What the fuck is this?
We built one.
No, this is a different one.
Oh.
Come and fucking see this. Come over here. This was definitely not here before.
I'm just making sure that
the road
outside is safe.
And I fucking don't know what it is, and I'm not going in it. Because if this is like some sort of thing for like Shadows over Raphael or whatever, Lewis, I got news for you. I'm not into that. I don't want to do it.
Oh.
Did you make this, Lewis? Are you trying to prank me?
I'm not pranking you, Sips. I wouldn't dare prank
you. Where are
you?
Are you east?
I am due south of the compounds. Yeah, this definitely was not here before. And actually,
due south?
I'm due south, yeah.
That's not where the temple is. Is the temple blown up? Like inside?
Do you know which way south is, Terps? Because that was actually
to the
east.
Well, no, exactly what I'm saying is I think...
That's to the east.
You're to the east.
No,
are you?
I'm to the south. That
east.
Temple is to the east.
Yeah.
Always.
Exactly.
Always
that's east. What I'm saying. Oh, so you've moved.
Yeah, yeah. Down here.
You've moved significantly.
I'm due south.
Okay. Okay. Oh, do you remember that thing with the Mountie?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What is this? Some weird diamond. What is this? Who's been here? They've made a diamondy, marbly portal.
There's like one person who probably knows what tune I'm singing right now, and it's neither of you guys. Have you guys? You guys have never seen Due South,
what is
have
it?
You? That's fine.
Due South with the Mountie.
Yeah.
He had a dog.
He did, yeah. Do you know what his dog's name was?
What was his name?
Bingo. Hook receptacle, Mistcraft.
And
Rover.
Bingo was his.
It's his name.
Whoa. Where'd you go?
I walked in.
Yeah.
Oh, my lord.
What is this?
Fire UK Mod Ventures S3.
Oh.
What is this? Oh, it says Sips and there's us. It's got Dirt Quest. What have they done?
What is that?
They've built portals to everyone.
I'm coming in.
Chaos Film Art 2.
Oh, what the fuck?
Magic Police.
Look at all this.
This is crazy.
They got statues of us and stuff. Oh, man.
There's Bebop.
Okay. Terps, this is perfect.
Verbal
processing. We can totally spoil other people's
Ridge.
Series now. Look at this. We've got Shin's Farm. We can go check out the progress and spoil it big time. There's like something with
Lomadia,
Martin here.
Nazi.
Chaosville. Hat Films somewhere.
Zoe, you're not allowed no return portal.
Uh-oh.
This is so weird. I'm not sure about this. Should we destroy our portal?
Have you seen this, Lewis? I thought this was something to do with you.
Gone to our secret. I haven't seen it. No.
No, you should
look
come and check it out.
There's loads of linking books.
Hey, look, it's like not finished
there
either.
There are glass panes.
Oh shit! Look at these. Like, fuck. Holy shit! The Fire UK guys are crazy, aren't they? Look at all the shit out here. It's nuts.
Oh wow! Yeah, look at the.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at the.
And look at out
fountain.
Here too. They've got like big farms and stuff set up, and like a big walkway. It looks like Stormwind or something. It's fucking crazy.
What are they doing? Stop staring at my ass. Wow, okay.
I can't help it.
Yeah, this is...
There's nowhere else for me to look. It's so big, Terps. I'm trying to look away, but every time
This is really confusing.
Every time I refocus my eyes, all I see is your big cheeks.
The shaft. Oh, yeah. And they've put Brent down the bottom there, I think. Okay, cool.
Your big voluptuous man cheeks.
That was nice. Look at all this. They're just showing off, aren't they? They're like, look, we can build. We can use the computer.
I feel like they're like throwing it in our face a bit. Because, like, they probably saw your sign and they were probably like, what a bunch of scrubs.
Oh, my God, let's wreck it.
Let's rebuild Stormwind.
Well, I'm not sure.
Show them how it's done.
Right.
Yeah.
Would we have to destroy the portal their side? How would we do it? How would we keep our compound secure?
I feel like we should make some sort of... We should pretend that we're just really, really simple people who don't understand what that portal is and, like, make a big shrine around it. And we can, like, sacrifice babies
to great
it
God.
And stuff. Yeah. Just, like, pretend that we don't understand what it is. That'd be fun. You guys up for
that'd
that?
That'd be a good idea.
No?
I like that.
All right, fine. I'll think of something else.
I just realised that our sign says UTI H2 Ukufu.
Yeah, yeah.
Ukuf.
Yeah.
So it's something about a urinary tract infection.
It's a milk.
Yeah, we knew this.
It's a milk formula sequence. That's what it is.
Ah, okay. That's fine then.
Yeah. So like a special milk.
So just for the people at home who are complaining about progress being made, yeah. I'd like to draw your attention to the mini-map. You can already see now the road has a line that goes down the middle of it.
Quarried
to make
stone.
It more like a road.
Hey, what's quarried stone? Is that useful for anything?
There you go. Hmm. It's used for stone.
It's just stone?
You can make stone. Hmm. I don't know. I'll be honest with you, Sips. I don't know anything.
I feel like Lewis is pondering something. What are you thinking about, Lewis? Hot dogs or quarried stone?
I'm thinking about them now.
He's thinking about dogs.
Oh, Sips, why do you have to do that?
Are you salivating?
I haven't had a good hot dog in ages. Yeah. I am salivating.
I would like a hot dog.
You didn't go to a baseball game when you went to San Francisco then, did you?
Oh.
You could have gone to a Giants game, no? Had a hot dog?
No.
Seventh inning stretch? No?
Or conversion table. So many crazy things. Have you got any clay yet, Sips?
No, I've got a lot of sand though, and we're missing gravel too.
I've got 9 gravel. I mean, how many grouts do we need, Lewis?
I feel like we need a lot of grouts.
About 50.
Oh, really? Okay. How do we make clay? It was a barrel and water and sand.
Yeah. So you see those crappy wooden barrels that we made before.
Yeah.
If you make some more of them.
Yeah.
And you put them near some water, like out of the dock at the back.
Mm-hmm.
And then, yeah, you
just
are going to need
shovel
actually
them up.
Some pulverized up sand.
Okay. Oh, you need pulverized sand?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Why is that? It needs to be sand dust.
Sitting on the Sipsco dock, watching the cocaine sail away.
Oh, I'll be sitting in a ship and receiving, wasting time.
Getting
that's
high.
Right. That's exactly the perfect lyric.
On my own supply.
I'm being too productive today. All the people are keeping their dicks because they're not ripping them off in rage. Oh, I nearly drowned then. That might have done the trick.
Well, I'm sitting on the dock of Sipsco Bay. Ooh. Whoa. sitting on the shore.
Do we have any barrels left? And also, where is the jetpack?
It's in the sorting one. It's in the first one. It didn't get sorted anywhere. Not saying that your system's broken, but...
Yeah, it didn't get sorted anywhere. That your system's broken, but...
Oh!
Yeah, it didn't get sorted.
I thought you killed this guy with the... enchanted bow.
No, he's still out
no,
there.
No, Christ, he's eyeing me up.
He's a tough one. Yeah, I just left him there.
Yeah, he just left him there.
Dead! Suck it! I now am the proud owner of a bow with power 2, punch 1, unbreaking 2.
Holy shit, Terps.
That's not bad.
You're like
it's
a pro. You're a pro adventurer at this point.
There you go.
Thank you. Oh,
a
man,
bona fide
that's,
pro.
That's literally all I want to be in life.
Yeah.
You know, some people want
Man,
to
he
hear,
his bow.
You know, the lamentations of the women. I literally just want to hear, just
good job,
just
Terps.
The lamentations of a man.
Right, take this stack of planks, and
I'm going to craft them into barrels.
Make them into those crappy barrels, and then
barrels. Oh, there's no S. Oh, what is that?
Clay
buckets too.
Oh, is that clay? Is this clay? Oh, it's not. It's red sandstone, you tease. And limestone and sand. What the fuck is all the clay, guys? And what's this? Like some sort of like Protoss baby on top of a sheep's head. My life for hire. It's like a baby Protoss. No? No, baby Protoss? Can that be a thing? No? All right, fine.
That could be a thing.
Fine, fuck you
I'm
guys.
I'm sure there are.
Construct additional
I'm sure
babies.
There are.
We need pylons! Pylons!
Isn't it Wisp?
Pylon!
I guess a Wisp would be like a baby.
A baby Protoss.
Baby Protoss.
Mm. I like that. I like the idea of a little baby Protoss.
Right, let me just test one before I build all the others.
Okay, go then. Right, so this
that
is,
looks about
so
right.
So there's water in it. Right, and take the sand. Water. Take those buckets. No, not sand.
Oh, you right, need not sand.
Stuff that's being pulverized in here. Dust.
Dusts.
Anybody know? No, it's a schmelter. Where's
no, the it's the one which is next to it.
Oh. Oh, wow. I don't remember dust looking like this.
Well, it's one of the textures is weird.
What the fuck is all this down here, huh? It's clay. Sand.
Right click it.
I am
drowning.
Is that what we do?
Yeah.
Is there some easy way that I can just breathe forever underwater? Like a pumpkin or something?
Yep.
What?
There's a scuba helmet.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm coming back to make that. What do I need? Probably clay. It's probably made of clay. Let me guess.
Yeah, it's all clay.
Yeah, okay.
That's all it is.
Perfect.
It's not too bad. I'll quickly... We need a control circuit. There you go. I'll make one of them. And then we need...
Control circuit?
These.
Oh, does it have like one of those like visor things like Robocop's? You know, like Robocop gets all that information like right in front of his very robotic eyes, like through his visor. Is that the scuba helmet? Your depth is currently...
It needs to be full of oxygen, which I'm filling it up with oxygen right now. Okay, cool.
How did you do that?
I'm doing it.
What? We don't have a machine to do that, do we?
Yes, we do. We have a machine that makes hydrogen and a machine that makes oxygen.
Really? Is that in the drug leg?
Is that?
No, it's actually just in the basement.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, I thought the basement was the drug leg.
You're not in the basement right now. Did you just cheat in a bunch of oxygen? Because I don't know how I feel about that.
Here's a gas mask as well. Okay, cool. Right, so this is the gas mask, Sips.
Yeah.
On the floor.
I got the gas.
Back out of bay.
Okay. Down here.
Putting dust into a soggy barrel.
This is awesome. Sand.
Where are you?
I'm inside the factory right now. I'm about to put a bunch of sand
into...
Okay,
hang on. I'm just putting some dust.
Well, it looks so good with the hat as well.
Yeah, you like
the
that?
Hat just sets it off.
What hat am I wearing?
Yeah, you got it on the outside.
Oh, yeah.
your
the
official
Groucho.
Office man.
Yeah, check it out.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm going to go find some clay now. Scuba Steve is on the case.
You blah, can blah. Die when I blah, give blah. You permission to die.
Come here.
What?
Come here, Tips.
What?
Jeez, you can't go in there without your oxygen tanks.
Oh.
It's only half set up.
God, I'm such a dope.
Oxygen tanks down
here. I would have gone down there and drowned. Jeez. Oh, shit. Yeah, holy crap. Who cheated all this stuff in?
So this thing here is filling up the jetpack and the scuba tank.
Where's my gas
so
tank?
So look at this.
Holy fuck. What's all this shit water down here? Want me to clean it up?
Because that's got the air you're going to have to breathe. Oh,
it's like
just click on the electric
separator.
You're
filling up my air tank with fart gas, you troll. It's
yeah.
Stinking it up down there at the bottom of
the sea. The finest Sipsco fart gas.
Oh, nice.
We could sell canisters of fart gas. How about that?
So what do I do? Do I just click on this and
you just
fill in my
grab
mask?
The scuba tank out of there once you've got enough oxygen in.
Okay.
So probably a couple of thousand will do.
I don't see a scuba
then,
tank in here. Where is this?
In the electricity separator.
Oh, it's in here. No?
No, it's in this one here.
Guys, I have 16 grouts. How many grouts do we need?
It's got enough in there, I think. Oh, shit, yeah, the jetpack's
cook
all recharged too.
Cook up grout?
Yep.
Put it just in the schmelter. Oh.
In the red... Yeah, in the...
Hey.
Wow.
Terps, where did you get clay from?
I made it.
Out of what?
When I was sitting in the thing outside.
Not that one.
Oh. I put clay inside. Grout, this one.
Not that furnace.
Oh, Richie, which one? Oh, the other side. I see.
No, this furnace here, yes.
These are
normal furnaces.
Yeah, like I said, the other side. God, Lewis, calm it down.
I'm taking my... Oh, mode is off. How do I turn on my oxygen tank? Or does it just do it automatically?
Okay, so that'd be 16 doohickeys. There you go. Look, there's a block of solid
try pressing
tinker.
Minus on your keyboard or T or something like that.
Minus doesn't work. T... No, T is opens up chat.
Okay, what about sure pressing minus doesn't work? Like minus next to the backspace.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. No, it's saying off still.
Okay, try pressing options.
Press G.
Alt F4.
Options, controls, mechanism.
Option.
Oh, try pressing I.
Okay, I. No, it didn't work. Options.
What's pressing I do? Nothing.
You got a sweet backpack.
Doesn't do anything.
Options. Controls.
Controls. Mechanism.
Mechanized infantry.
Mode switch is M, apparently. But that's...
Which... Change that to I.
Okay. I.
I, Captain.
Okay,
aye,
it's on. Aye, oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh, my God. It makes, like, some crazy noise when you turn it. Okay, I'm going in, Terps. Scuba Steve.
Right, cool. What are you
going
to find?
The maiden voyage. I'm going down deep. I'm going to go down deep, and I'm going to find clay. Even though we have some
already.
We've already
got clay.
I know. I'm going to get some more, you son of a bitch. I found tons down here. Look,
we got too much clay now, Sips.
Well, we're going to have too much more.
Come with me if you want to live.
I do want to live. I'm coming with you, Lewis. Okay, it's now adventure.
I've been thinking about it, and in fact, yes, I do want to live, Lewis. I'm coming right with you.